Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to create desktop background slideshow in Windows 7.
Right click on your desktop and select Personalize.
Click on Desktop Background.
Click Browse to search your computer for the folder where the pictures are located.
Select the checkbox for each picture that you want to include in your slideshow, or clear the checkbox for each picture that you do not want to include in your slideshow.
Click Select All the buttons to select all the images in the folder.
Select the picture position by clicking on the drop-down arrow.
Now, choose the duration of time period for each picture in the slideshow.
Click the checkbox next to Shuffle to display random images.
Click Save Changes to save your work.
This is how we can create desktop background slideshow on Windows 7.